We did not invite these brave students only today. My brothers and sisters, ICNA's team constantly stayed in touch with all the universities which were doing encampment. And our brothers and sisters worked hard to help them in every single step of their struggle.